Alright guys, so today's video I'm making crepe cakes and I'm so excited. So first, in a bowl, take 3 eggs, sugar and mix very well together. Now add the flour, the melted butter, and our last ingredient is milk. And mix very well together the butter. Let it rest for 30 minutes and now prepare the crepe. So first, in a pan, put the crepe and when it starts bubbling up, flip. Like this, prepare all the other crepes and let them rest. Meanwhile, prepare the whipping cream, so let's assemble everything together. So crepe, whipping cream, crepe, and continue till the end. And of course, I'm just covering everything with the whipping cream. And on the top, I'm just dusting some cocoa powder and it's ready. It's really soft and of course, very yummy. And I hope you guys like this video. See you next time. Please make sure to subscribe. Bye.